The girls, Troy, squaring off against the Lady Eagles from Rogers tonight. Lady Eagles swing it around inside to Haley Telefuse, bucket plus the foul. Later, it's Jessica Cervenka from downtown. That is off the mark, but look at Megan Mousick grab the offensive rebound, get the putback right there. Rogers, they would win easily tonight, 57-26.